I feel like having French language Quebecois plays translated into English is such a culturally rich experience. It provides a bridge that is so necessary between the Francophone and Anglophone communities, and an opportunity for, I mean, theatrical engagement, of course, but cultural dialogue and engagement. And there is something so beautiful about seeing the images that are created in one language translate then to the way that images are typically created in the other language. So I find there's this back and forth, this not only translation of languages, but translation of theatrical practices, artistic practices, cultural practices, that it's just such a beautiful thing to see, and it really inspires conversation and yeah, a meeting together between two seemingly disparate groups that live side by side.